Alright, so we getting ready to head to Blue Basin, which
today's
is
Kim's birthday.
Oh, it is? Today's Kim's
birthday.
The dog? Oh, that's why we carry the dog?
Yes.
Ready.
Okay.
Kim, you know we're going out? Look how you're getting on. You know, once the color going on is adventure time.
Just imagine they close off the highway on Sundays just for community events. That's community spirit for you.
They go
Martin. People can exercise, children can ride their bikes.
I used to climb up the back here. And watching. Let me show you guys. Down, all the way down inside the water wheel. Right, so a river used to pass here and it used to turn the wheel, and the wheel, when the wheel turned, it used to activate some gears and it used to use it to crush cane.
Daddy, was alive
that time? No, I was not alive. That's many years ago. Spider mommy. Spider Maria. Very baby. See?
I can't do it.
See, it has no idea. Some old teeth, you know. Huh? Some old teeth. Climb. Huh? Fall teeth. Watch you fall. You're going good.
I can't
grip. Somebody get on his feet. That side, not a lot harder, you know. But
no.
If you want. Right, you see that? You see that little kind of. Right, you put your foot there and then, like, steps. Tongue girl, what's your tongue girl? Yes, pop any legs, press. Yeah. You know, just right and swing your leg up. Don't fall long inside the water wheel. You're killing me. Yay! You did it! And when I was small, we said jump on top of it and pull yourself up on top and stand up in the middle. Yeah. You feel proud? Girlies. Come, Kim, don't shake my hands. Right. Rock him. Are you girls feeling proud?
Yes.
I love that picture.
Right.
So, since I was small, dumb things we used to do. So you learn to get balance as a child. So we do, we go foot. We kind of hard. Right. Walking. Right. So, teaching them girls to walk a wall. Your dog can come too, no?
Okay.
Everybody can walk up the wall. Yeah.
No running.
See, the wall gets taller. This is the River Estate Museum. Not really much of a museum, but it's like a little museum. It's right opposite the Waterwheel. Can't remember what they used to do with this. Something with 4x4 lasses or something like that. Let's see what it says here. That's it. More hill. Leg power. I feel like I lost all my fitness. My word. Right. Waterfall.
Wow.
We finally reach off the main road to the beaten path. So, waterfall. Ah, oh, man. Thought you would have had it all to ourselves. What now? This is the Basin. Our lovely, lovely pool. Memories of my childhood. Oh yeah. You guys, this is the clearest I have ever seen Blue Basin in many, many years. Many years, I think this is the clearest ever. Watch that. I need water, you know. Come, stop rippling, watch. Watch that, I might put under the water. Yeah, guys. Nobody here. The Blue Basin. Water? Here we are at the Dobla, which is this pool. Here we are at a smaller pool. This is the baby pool. This is the first pool of the basin. This is where most people come to bathe. China boy. Look how long way. Look, our sugar plum is going to jump with the boys. She brave, eh?
Ready? Go on. Yeah?
Long time. So brave! Yay! There's one thing. You and the dog. Oh Lord. This is the end of our trip to Blue Basin. We're having a chill and our daughter's in the water playing and having family time. One more video. Bye bye.